So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 749. So 749 is exactly divisible by 7. So 7 times 1 means 7. 7 times 0 means 0. Remainder this 4. And 9, 49. 7 times 7 means 49. Means on dividing 749 by 7, we got 107. So now 107 is a prime number, so it is exactly divisible by 107 only, and on dividing we get 1. Therefore 749 is equal to, from this side it is 7 times 107, and from here it is 1. So 7, 107 and 1 are the prime factors of 749. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.